There he is. Get him. Sorry, lady. We thought you were a burglar.
Yes, we are that. Yes.
Wolf! Wolf! Ah! Oh, me? I resemble that remark.
Yes.
Put that down. Put it down! Gosh! Gosh! Gosh!
Oh, Andy, you know Gus hasn't been well all year.
Yeah, I know. The same old trouble. Laziness. What's all the yelling about? How can a fella get any sleep around here with all this commotion going on?
Sleep? That's all you've been doing for the past 3 years you've been living with us. Did you see about that job yesterday?
Certainly, but there was another guy needed a voice than I did, so I let him take it. Besides, I have other plans.
Such as what?
Taking you on a vacation.
Vacation?
Certainly. I'm going nuts with nothing to do but hang around this house.
Gus is right. A little vacation might do you good.
Me, nothing doing.
Will you lie still? Hazel, wake up. Are you having a nightmare?
Mother!
Hello, you sis!
Hello, Chester!
Hello!
Hello, Hortense! Oh, folks, meet my husband.
Oh, no! It can't be!
No, you're kidding!
No! It must have been love at first sight, and she forgot to take a second look.
Hey, this is the frowsiest looking joint I ever saw. What crackpot did this decorating?
My husband.
Oh, that explains it. I will fix you up, kid. Don't worry. Come on, Ma. Let's case the joint.
Ford.
Aunt Tilby.
Hello. Oh, my. What a pleasant surprise. Oh, sit down, dear.
Gosh, Aunt Tilly, we were on our way to see you, and here you are.
I had some business to attend in Mullicutawny Junction, trying to sell my fudge recipe.
Dick, can I have some fudge, Aunt Tilly?
Well, of course you can. Oh, dear, well, I never expected to see you on this train, of all places. Have some fudge.
Oh, thank you.
And you, Junior.
Thank you.
Yes, good. Well.